instrument that is called bass duduk is invented by Maestro Minasyan, and also the full ensemble is five people, and one of them is the baritone duduk, which is not here, so this is the small stuff. Previously, as you know, Armenian traditional duduk instrument has very short performance range, about one octave and a little bit, so which allowed limited the tunes, the melodies that it could perform. And thanks to the work that Maestro done on his instruments, now, for example, using duduks, it's possible to perform komitas patarak with duduk instruments.
Thank you. Thank you.